Ladies and gentlemen, you are now rocking with the King Indeed. This your boy Foreign from Foreign Lifestyle Entertainment, rocking with your boy, the King Indeed. Foreign, this your boy Foreign. What's good? King Indeed. The King Indeed. You feel me? We over here, you feel me, at the concert right now at the Rich Homie Quan Thugger Rich Gang, for real, you dig? It's big business all the time, every time. But shout out to the King Indeed, that's been my brother forever, you feel me? And it's going down in a big major way. The EP is released, the videos are on the way, you feel me? And take a walk with me, you feel me? And we're gonna do this briefly, you dig? Basically, you know, we enjoying life. We in Tampa right now, you feel me? But I'm from Florida. I'm a Dade County nigga, you feel me? And I'm known from being from the V side, NMB, you know? Where a lot of things go down and we switching up, you feel me? But don't get it twisted, you get your head cracked, you dig? You know what I mean? It's my big homie Steve right here, you know? From the NY, you feel me? You know, him and our kid, KI, you feel me? You know, they cigar smokers and shit like that, you feel me?
Believe that.
You know what I'm talking about? They you know, they some getting money motherfuckers, you feel me? And other than that, man, y'all gonna catch me real soon, man, you feel me? I ain't gonna make it too hard. I'm gonna make it simple and plain and real easy for you to get in contact with me. And I do follow up back with my fans, you feel me? And I do respond back when I do have the time, because I'm a very, 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 very busy person, you feel me? And how did I catch up with King Indeed? The King Indeed, I mean, you know, he came down, he's always in Florida. Like I said, he's well-respected, well-loved, with open hands, you feel me? And we met up on some G shit, though. Homie had a, you know what I mean? I don't want to say, you feel, I want to keep it clean. You know what I'm talking about? You feel me? And I damn near reached for the motherfucker. He was like, yo. You know what you, man, I know what I'm grabbing. But, you know, it was rightfully owned by him, you feel me? You know, I was a hothead at the time, you feel me? And, you know, we basically, like, we communicated off bat, real recognized real, you feel me?
Yeah.
And ever since then, it's been like this here, man, you feel me?
Believe that.
And my brother Red Eyes, I've been down with Red Eyes for like damn near 20 years, man, you feel me? Since a youngin', I was on a creek, man, you know what I'm saying? Doing what I do to get this paper, you dig what I'm saying? And he basically took me from the hood, you know what I mean? And gave me a different view, an outlet on life, you feel me?
Yeah.
And I started traveling from Greece, Belgium, Brussels, Amsterdam, France, and Montreal. You feel me? Crazy. We the first dude out here with Phantoms. Believe that, you feel me? Before Cali, for all these niggas, you feel me? Before 50 Cent, nigga, even know about the U, you feel me? We did that, you feel me? Before Ross, all Wiz Khalifa, all that shit. We did that, you feel me? And my homie basically planted his feet down, you feel me? So table is turned, I'm on this shit now. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
The stars in the sky for me now. You feel me? So, you know, I came out with a company called Foreign Lifestyle Entertainment. As you can see, everybody wanna be foreign now. You dig what I'm saying? You know, just cause they drive foreign, they feel like they foreign. No, motherfucker. You feel me? My nationality and my roots is Haitian. You dig what I'm saying? My OG from Port-au-Prince, you feel me? What makes me a Haitian? What makes me foreign? You feel me? And proud to be one. You feel me? Basically, my music is based upon like living life, you know? Getting up every day, you know, chasing for your goals. You know what I'm saying? Don't just dream about it, go do it. Don't sit on your ass, you feel me? You know what I'm talking about? Ain't nobody gonna give you shit, go get it, you feel me? And other than that, my nigga, you know, that's what my, you know, like, from 12 on up, you know, your kids, if he tug on your pants and say, Daddy, Mommy, I want a foreign CD, guarantee you finna go get that. Cause you know why? Foreign is teaching my kids something. Not just how to grab guns and go stand on the block and serve yams all day. You dig what I'm saying? Go to school and go do something, my nigga. But I ain't here to preach for you. This teacher's for that. You feel me? But hey, if I'm blessed to do it, I'ma do it. You dig? So other than that, man, that's what it is, man. You know, it's Foreign Lifestyle Entertainment, big business, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Rich Gang. You feel me? You know, they always showing me love, so I'ma show the love back. I'ma come through and show support. Right now, we out of town right now, you feel me? It's nice and cold out here, you feel me? We sipping good, you feel me? The King Indeed is with me, and I'm with him. And we gonna ride to the bone grizzle, nigga, and if you don't know, now you know. You feel me? Don't make me come to New York and do some shit, nigga, about my big homie. Straight up, Foreign. Foreign_FLS, you feel me? That's on IG, Twitter, you know what I'm saying? YouTube, you feel me?